Today, we have something a little different. Something from a company called Best Lock. Build a lot, play a little. It says it works with other major brands. It's a 3-in-1 pack. Let's see what we have. Bag one and bag two. For three different items, we have two bags. So, well, first thing we do, no numbers, no nothing, we pour them in. Here's the instructions. Oh man, another awesome set of instructions. All right, let's see. I guess we will start with this one. Okay. Guess you just gotta dig in the pile. Is that the right one? Is it? Yep, that's the right one. Well, the pieces feel a little bit shy of Lego, that's for sure. Well, hopefully I can get that in there just so I can build it. Let's see. It is not. There it goes. Wow. Well, that's definitely not the easiest of things. Well, it's not looking too good right off the start. Okay. That. That. And that. Okay. Okay. Hope I'm not missing a piece. That is interesting. All right. Let's roll away. Is it green? No, it's not green. Well, it would seem right off the bat that I'm missing a piece. That is awesome. It looks like I'm missing two pieces. Well, I don't think we can build that one. Let's try one of the other ones. Okay. Okay. One, two, three, four. Okay, we have all of them. It's all right. Okay. What do we got? Oh, okay. Get some funny little divots in the top of the bricks again. Is it supposed to be green? Yep. Okay. All right, well, we got one complete. And let's see if we have enough to build the car. Nice if I was paying attention. Okay. Directions are simple enough. would say this is a speed build, but not today. Okay. The directions, so this is definitely easier than the Blocko set that I just did. Oh, come on. Why is that having such a hard time? So odd. Okay, I guess we will try to get that off of there. Maybe it's it. I just need to turn it around. Figure it would fit either way, being a 2x2 plate. Okay. Is that what that is supposed to look like? Yep, that is what that is supposed to look like. Okay, so there's number two. And there's definitely something wrong with this piece. Well, yes, the okay. So the piece is the. It's the wheel. There's a problem with the wheel. Okay. Which in reality, they should probably go underneath. So what we're going to do is we're going to do this. We're going to add a piece. There we go. Okay. Now, let's see what's going on with this one. Okay. This was the one I was actually hoping to build. Oh, wait a minute. Is that my mistake? It sure looks like it. I think I made the error. Yes, I did. So we do have enough to build this one. Good. Okay. Well, at least we know it's not a quality control issue. Okay. Well, is this supposed to go all the way back here? Ah, okay. Well, that's an odd way to put them. Is it missing something? Yep, okay. I don't think that's quite right. That's right. Okay. Well, that doesn't look like it fits like it should. So we're going to change this a little bit. And we got one extra piece. How do these things fare in the size of a minifigure? Well, I guess that's not bad. Now, I don't think you're getting anybody in the race car, are you? Yes, you can. Wow. Even fits in the race car. Doesn't roll too well, but this was a dollar, so I guess I can't complain too much. The blocks do feel similar to Lego. They go together pretty easy. Instructions are pretty simple. So would I get this for a child? Yeah, I would probably get a couple of them if they had different kinds. I mean, you get three pieces in a $1 box. So I would have to give this a thumbs up. Best lock. Build a lot, play a little.